And let's start with breaking news that's coming in. A total of 6 people have been arrested for assaulting a retired Navy officer in Mumbai, with 2 more fresh arrests that have been made. All the 6 accused will be produced shortly in court. Remember, this comes after a 66-year-old ex-Navy official was thrashed in Mumbai for allegedly forwarding a WhatsApp message. And of course, a political war has also broken out over this entire issue, with BJP talking about Shiv Sena who carried out the attack. Those, of course, details are coming in. The retired officer then filed a complaint as well. Let's, in fact, just take a quick look at what the sequence of events was with respect to this incident. And the ex-Navy officer was beaten up outside his own home by a mob of 10 to 12 goons for allegedly forwarding a cartoon on WhatsApp. Now, the family then alleged that it was Shiv Sena workers who attacked the Navy officer. Meanwhile, a political war has also now broken out, with the BJP saying that the goons belong to Shiv Sena. The retired Navy officer suffered an eye injury in the attack. An FIR has also been registered as well.
मेरा गलती फॉरवर्डेड मैसेज को फॉरवर्ड किया है। बस 15 आदमी थे वहाँ पर और बात करने के लिए बुला रहे हैं। लेकिन बात करने के बजाय तबातुर मारना चालू कर दिए, आगे पीछे किधर जिसको जो जैसे मिल रहा उसे मार रहे। नहीं, ऐसा कोई बयान नहीं है, कोई बयान नहीं है। जो मैसेज फॉरवर्ड था उसको फॉरवर्ड किया है, उन्हें कोई बात नहीं बोला, सिर्फ बोल रहे हैं कि ये मैसेज तुमने फॉरवर्ड किया है। भारतीय सरकार को चाहिए कि महाराष्ट्र में प्रेसिडेंट रूल लगाया जाए, अभी अभी के अभी प्रेसिडेंट रूल लगाना चाहिए। जो हमें जो देखने को मिल रही है, 1-2 महीना से जो देखने को मिल रही है कंडीशन, इस पर प्रेजेंट गवर्नमेंट को, महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट को बर्खास्त करके प्रेसिडेंट लूट लाइए और फिर री इलेक्शन कीजिए, सही गवर्नमेंट बनाइए इसके लिए, देश के लिए।
जैसे 10 बजे के करीब फोन आना स्टार्ट हो गया था मेरे डैड के ऊपर, और
फोन आना शुरू हो गया
जी। उनको धमकियां आ रही थी, धमकियां दे रहे थे कि आपने ये कार्टून मैसेज फॉरवर्ड बनाया है, आप ही ने इसको फॉरवर्ड किया है, ये सब आ रहा था। तो उन्होंने बोला भी था कि ये फॉरवर्डेड है, किसी ने भेजा है, मैं देखता हूँ किसने भेजा है। लेकिन 12 बजे के करीब में बहुत सारे लोग आते हैं उधर और बोलते हैं कि आपसे बातें करना है, कि आपसे बातें करना है, आप नीचे आ जाओ। और वो मैं डैड जब जाते हैं तो वो सीधा बातें करने के बजाय अटैक कर देते हैं जी।
ये कौन थे?
शिवसेना के थे।
शिवसेना के
जी।
Let me in fact go across to Mayuresh, who's joining us with more details. Mayuresh, if you can take us through who these 6 people are who have been arrested. We also know that this has now led to a political war between the BJP and Shiv Sena as well.
We have got the confirmation that all 6 arrested accused are from Shiv Sena. They are affiliated with Shiv Sena. One of them is a Shakha Pramukh, which means a booth head for the Kandivali region. So that's the confirmation coming from the Shiv Sena only. As you said that after the FIR, 4 people were arrested, but later in the night, 2 more people have been arrested. In this case, we have been given to understand at 11 o'clock, they will all will be produced in Borivali court, courtroom number 17. Back to you, Abhin.
All right, Mayuresh, stay with us. Let's in fact listen in to what Ram Kadam had to say.
दुर्भाग्य से मुंबई में शिवसेना के नेताओं ने ऐसे फौजी भाई को पीट पीट करके मारा। शिवसेना नेताओं का दुस्साहस ये एक फौजी भाई को मारने का नहीं है, उन्होंने जो मां भारती की रक्षा करते ऐसे लाखों करोड़ों फौजी भाइयों का अपमान किया है। क्या कारण है फौजी भाई को पीटने का? शर्म आनी चाहिए इन्हें। हम अनुरोध करते हैं महाराज सरकार से कि जिन नेताओं ने इन फौजी भाइयों को मारने का दुस्साहस किया है उन्हें कड़ी से कड़ी सजा मिलनी चाहिए। और शिवसेना के मन में कौन सा ऐसा डर है, कौन सा ऐसा भय है, कौन सी ऐसी उनकी बौखलाहट है कि उनका हर कदम एक नई गलती को जन्म दे रहा है और उनकी एक नई गलती उनके विनाश के लिए कारण बन रही है। अभी भी शिवसेना नेता अपने आप को संभाले, इस प्रकार का दुस्साहस पुनः न करें।
So Mayuresh, of course, their reactions also coming in thick and fast here. But if you can just take us through this entire sequence of events, what really happened?
See, yesterday, somewhere around at 10 a.m., the veteran Navy officer, or we can say retired Navy officer, got a call on his mobile number asking him that what exactly his name, who is he, where he stays, and why he forwarded that message or why he created that message. On that call, he explained that it was just a forward which he had forwarded in groups. After that, somewhere around 12 noon, he gets another call saying that we want to speak with you. Why don't you just come down? And when he came down there, he saw that there were 10 to 12 people who were wearing masks and they were waiting for him. And when he went there, they started beating up. And we can see that in the visuals how brutally he was beaten up. After that, he got to know they are from the Shiv Sena. He tried to register a complaint, but after getting the CCTV footage of his own society, the police filed an FIR against the people. There are 10 to 12 people against whom FIR has been filed. And we have been given to understand now by Samtanagar police station right now where I'm standing that so far, six accused have been arrested in this case. And now at somewhere around 10:30 to 11 o'clock, they will be produced in the court for the remand.